Another protest is happening right now in Spokane as cries to defund the police grow louder in our community. Event organizers are using today's gathering to explain exactly what changes they want to see. Defunding the police has been a controversial topic since the start of these protests. Today, advocates addressed a crowd at the Lilac Bowl explaining how they want the police budget to go into other community services. Caitlin Knapp has continuing coverage.
This phrase, defunding the police, has spread across the country today. Organizers set out to inform protesters about what this means. This comes just one day before city council is expected to vote on a police guild contract.
I can't breathe!
We can't breathe!
We can't breathe!
Protesters in Spokane continue to advocate for change. The end of police brutality, reform, and today, defunding the police.
We're trying to pull away from the police budget in order to have money to give to these extra services that would better be able to serve our needs.
Ava Sharifi, organizer of the Eastern Washington Progressives, or EWOP, said they're not trying to get rid of the police department, but divest their funds and invest in other services. They're also advocating for demilitarizing officers, stopping the construction of prisons, and creating a people's budget.
We're trying to make it in which the police don't become that one-stop shop for every need that we have, whether it be troubled students that are in school, whether it be some kind of welfare check that happens at home, whether it be drug overdoses.
Sharifi said the money should be spent on services like health care, mental health, and homelessness.
This needs to be given to people who are trained and specialized in these services, which is not the case with the police.
Mayor Nadine Woodward has previously said she will not defund the police, calling demands for it a knee-jerk reaction. She says she doesn't understand how you could defund the police and provide public safety. Protesters disagree.
I don't think it's like, oh, I'm anti-police or anything like that. It's just showing like that money, our votes need to go into the actual community of like building up the community. I mean, people are scared everywhere.
No one wants to get rid of the police. We just want to demilitarize the police and the funds that they have.
Sharifi said their voices are being heard.
We are hoping to, as I said, our demands of demilitarizing the police, taking away their lethal weapons and also defunding them. But if that doesn't quite happen, we're okay because we already know the successes our movement has had.
In Spokane, Caitlin Knapp, 4 News Now.